Welcome aboard, ladies and gentlemen. This is Labwiti from Afobado TV. We are here to give you the updates on the biography of the Big Brother Naija Season 5, the lockdown series. You know, Big Brother Naija has been locking people down way before the pandemic. You know, just make sure they stay at home and become a star. And now we have a huge sum of 85 million hanging in the balance this year. Imagine, 85 million. Those 20 housemates, new housemates, same old biggie, 10 weeks, that's all they have. And then we don't know who is going to be the one to go home with 85 million. So we have Ebuka and I think DJ Neptune this year as our host. Ebuka looking so dope and cool. DJ Neptune just giving us the music. We want to just keep the vibe going. And we hope that we are able to enjoy this season. You know, lockdown in a lockdown. Then we are looking into the next housemate, who goes by the name Florence Watoni Anyasi. I'm not sure if the pronunciation is right, but that's just how I could pronounce it. But she goes by the name Watoni. She's 29 years. She is an entrepreneur, a fashion entrepreneur. But we can actually say she's an African, but she sees herself as a Nigerian because her dad was a Nigerian, her mom is a Kenyan. So you see, and she's bilingual. If you understand what I mean, she's bilingual. She writes and speaks Swahili fluently. And she speaks Igbo language fluently. So we have her also in the house. She's a multi-talented single mother. And she's looking forward to a relationship. So I hope she gets what she wants. So that will be all on the biography updates for now. You can catch more updates on entertainment, lifestyle, fashion on our social media handle. You can follow us on our Twitter handle and our Facebook handle, or subscribe to our YouTube channel to get the news out as it comes at Afrobado TV. AFROBADOO. I repeat, AFROBADOO TV. We are giving you the update as it comes. And never forget your one and holy host, Labwiti. You can follow my Instagram handle at LIBERAT_EE, and then on my Twitter handle LIBERATE_E. On Instagram is _EE, on Twitter is _EE.